And now it's time for Boo-tastic jokes. So anyways, here it is.
What do witches get at the hotel?
Room service.
Hey, you gotta get a witchy too. So anyways, we'll be come back on day,
what is it? Oh, 10. Day 10.
Well, let's go.
Cartoons.
You're watching Exoblish Chernobyl.
Events. So welcome back to our Halloween Tune of 5. So today we are going to take a look for this witchy stuff. So tomorrow is going to be the 14th anniversary of My Little Pony Friendship is Magic. So anyways, enjoy the video. Action! Let's starting off with WatchMojo.com.
Greetings, little one.
They might not all be magic.
Hey, you look like a wizard.
SpongeBob, I'm the Wicked Witch of the West. I'll get you my pretty and a little sponge, too. Nobody's believed it's very wicked on my way.
Even if they're not formally labeled as a witch, any character that makes use of magic and sorcery is...
That sounds very wicked.
She's a witch. Well, she turned me into a newt. Got better.
Number 10, the Sanderson sisters, Hocus Pocus. Kicking off our list is the inseparable sisterly trio that's out to regain their youth.
The Wicked Witch of the Sisters. You mean the Sanderson sisters from Hocus Pocus? Can't wait to Wicked Witch my own time.
Electrifying Winifred, Kathy and Jimmy's child sniffing Mary, and Sarah Jessica Parker's hypnotic Sarah, this coven of witches' hilarious antics.
Very wicked!
Why was I cursed with such idiot sisters?
Just lucky, I guess.
Number 9, The White Witch, The Chronicles of Narnia. This ice-cold witch is straight out of literature.
Ooh, that sounds very awesome. Narnia,
she rules the land
The White Witch. And I'm dressing up as Pinkie Pie from My Little Pony Friendship is Magic. This is so pretty to me.
And wields a blade.
Nobody believes on my own time, huh?
Christmas and the allegory Jesus Lion.
You are giving me your life. I'm saving no one.
Nowhere, huh?
So much for love.
Number 8, Mary Poppins, Mary Poppins.
Close your mouth, please, Michael. We are not a codfish.
The world's best nanny has the most memorable magical catchphrase ever.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious.
I love that song, though. That sounds a very good witch to me on my own time,
huh? She proves that magic isn't all bad. With powers
very looking rare,
huh? Nature, a positive aura, and the ability to enter cartoon worlds, she's practically perfect in every way. Not just easy on the eyes, but easy on the ears as well.
I can't believe my eyes on the sky, huh? That's cool. Are these two kids looks amazing?
I guess.
Number 7, yeah. Nancy Downs, the craft. She's just a gothic teen looking to recruit a new member to complete her coven.
Still okay, wonder what this exactly. is.
She's a ruthless witch
Sounds
who's out
a
for even
good
more
witch
power.
My own time.
Nancy uses her supernatural abilities to get what she wants, and uses her powers of levitation, telekinesis, weather, and mind manipulation to terrorize others. Basically, you don't want to get on her bad side.
God, if I was as pathetic as you are, I would
have been so pathetic.
You should get on with it.
Number 6, Alexandra, Jane, and Suki, the Witches of Eastwick. Portrayed by Cher, Susan Sarandon, and Michelle Pfeiffer, these three witches discover their magical powers and unite to form a coven. After each
Still getting ready for Hocus Pocus.
They use their magic
I
to
never tried this before this again.
Huh. For serving as an
I can even tell what that is.
Women who must gather their inner
Very amazing
to
rare
to
my own time.
Although here it's done with voodoo.
That was a little bit pain.
Number 5, Eva Ernst, aka the Grand High Witch, the Witches. As the head of a worldwide coven that enforces child-killing quotas stemming
so
from
a good
her hatred
in my
of the
own
way
time.
They smell, Miss Eva hides her true grotesque appearance under fake skin, gloves, and a wig. Just as nasty on the inside as she is on the outside, she specializes in turning children into other forms that are easier to eliminate, and she can burn others with beams from her eyes.
Sounds like it amazed my own time. Everything is so drunk in my own time. Sounds wicked.
Number 4, Bellatrix Lestrange, the Harry Potter series. This crazy, full-blooded witch, played by Helena Bonham Carter, is the most loyal member of Lord Voldemort's Death Eaters. After escaping from her imprisonment to the magical prison of Azkaban, she causes hardship with her unpredictable, sadistic, and deadly nature.
Very wicked.
She never thinks twice about casting the unforgivable curses, and has personally murdered witches, wizards, and muggles as well.
Does it good honor to myself my own tune, I guess?
Number 3, Hermione Granger, the Harry Potter series. This half-blood witch is the complete opposite of Bellatrix. A model student at Hogwarts and a member of Gryffindor, Hermione is brilliant,
Miss Granger from Harry Potter. Sounds like a good pixie, though. Sounds like a lot of trouble.
But like her friends Harry Potter and Ron Weasley, she often acts rashly without second thought. The first at her level to master spells, Hermione soon showed a talent for fighting duels, which she uses to battle those who practice the dark arts. Number 2, Maleficent, Sleeping Beauty.
You poor simple fool.
Oh, Maleficent! My very own witchy powers! Still very wicked, my own!
The mistress of evil, this powerful
Sounds
witch,
like an evil
or if
to me.
Really picky, dark fairy, commands an army of monsters. The darkest Disney villain ever. She seeks to kill
Ooh,
the
monsters. Very creepy.
Her 16th birthday, purely
Whoa, that's
with her
one
powers
looking
conjured directly from hell. She makes good on her name by wielding lightning, teleportation, and the ability to transform into a dragon.
Now shall you deal with me, O prince, and all the powers of hell!
Number 1, the Wicked Witch of the
West. Hey, it's the Wicked Witch of the West!
Taking the top spot on our list.
Very wicked!
With a shoe fetish. Thanks to her cackling voice, love of dramatics.
I can't even see Wicked on theaters now. It's coming November.
She is the most iconic
Sounds
witch
very
of
wicked
them all.
On Mount Time.
It's easy to see why she's the polar opposite of the bubble-riding do-gooder Glinda, as she spouts
Am I mainly supposed to be Glinda?
And
Well, I'm gonna say try something always to do then.
Do you agree with our list?
Well, I think that it's time for Amazing Craft.
Gather your materials and follow along to make this easy wreath. This project is so simple and affordable. You only need 8 packs of 12-count ping pong eyeballs, 1 metal wreath form, plastic bugs, and a hot glue gun. All you're going to do is glue the eyeballs in the middle of the circle of the wreath form. Continue to the next row. Now complete the last row. Be generous with your glue so that everything stays together. You could also add a strip of felt to the back for extra support. Have fun and enjoy the holiday. Thanks for watching and make sure to like and subscribe.
And now it's time for the Freaky Funny Jokes, the Halloween edition. What do you call the ghost of the chicken? The poultrygeist. Why did the bad vampire bat wake up screaming? He had nightmares. What is the witch's favorite subject at school? Spelling. What kind of monster can eat a pizza in 10 seconds? A goblin. Well, I think that's it. So, anyways, see you next time.
Bye, guys. Thanks for watching.